So how much range has my Tesla lost in 1 year? I've had it for about 41,000 kilometers, so it's been a lot of driving, more than a normal person would. The car is advertised to have a range of about 480, and you can see we're going to be around 465 when we get to full.